welcome back to my channel. If you're new, my name is Eshanti. If you're not new, then welcome back to my channel. Welcome to the family, or welcome back. So today's video, let me move that. That's from my other video. Don't worry about that stuff. But today's video, I'm gonna be doing what's in my baby's hospital bag, well, diaper bag. So don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, comment bad ideas, follow all my social media. If this thing starts to actually work, I could probably actually make more videos. I'm just still shy of, shy when it comes to in front of people. So yeah, let's just get started. This is her diaper bag. Ain't it so cute? Thumbnail. Okay. Oh yeah, and before I do that, I also want to say that I might be taking this. It's like a little bobby. It's a little tail. It's okay. Okay. So, let's just get into this. I love it. There's so many pockets. Okay. So in this pocket, it's just one of the bottles that I might be using. This one. I have a small, I got a cleaner. I wanted to do an SOM video, but it be people around. Okay, try not to let that phase me, but still. And then in this pocket, we got 1, 2, 3, 4 pairs of socks. Two mittens for her hands. Yeah, cause yeah. Then this one. Hopefully I can see. We have the little like aid kit thing. This is bothering me. I have the little brush. Look how cute. The little comb. And a little nose claw thingy. I still might put other stuff in there, but that's what that's in there. And then the little nail clippers. And then this part right here is actually to hold wipes. So I like that. And then in this part, she's gonna have pacifiers. So I ordered these pacifier covers. All the pacifiers and bottles I'm gonna clean when it gets closer. But I still like have a week to get everything together. And I got most of the stuff together already, so I don't really gotta do as much. But here's one of them. With a little bow. This one is purple. Then she's gonna have like a little clip. I thought this was so cute. And then I put the pink one on it. And sorry if y'all can hear the fan, I'm hot. It's hot right now in this room. Okay. And then the big pocket. The big pocket. This actually came with the the changing pad. I was like, okay. Ooh. Oh wait. Okay, and then have like a little receiving cover, just a small cover to keep in there. And then I'm gonna use this big cover. We're gonna take it with us for her car seat. So this one stays in the diaper bag. Then I got another bottle. I had to put it in here because it won't fit in the other pockets. Like a small one. Look how cute. And then I have the bib. This is Daddy's girl. Having a girl, if y'all don't know. But as y'all can see, it's all this pink stuff. Then a birth cloth. And then the matching bib with it. And then, I don't ever say this right, but swatter.
I don't know.
I have this one, the small one. And then I have this one, it's a little bigger. It's a little bigger one. And then I do have sizes 1 and 2 in the diaper bag. I'm just not gonna take them out, but here's size 1. And size 2 is just a little bigger, but I feel like they're the same size. But I do have diapers in here, just a little bit. But I don't need to take those out. I might have overpacked, but it's my first, so like, you gonna pack when it's your first one. Overpack when it's your first one. And then I have newborn. This outfit, this is Do Not Kiss Me from Nacho Baby. I thought it was so cute. Hopefully I can hear me. And this one, I thought I would be doing what's in my hospital bag so soon, because I always watch people do it. But now I'm doing one. And then it says Mommy's Mimi Mini. So I got newborn in 0-3 in the bag. These are the pants. And it goes with this onesie. It's newborn. It's newborn. And then this is newborn too. It's so cute. And then I'm trying to just grab all of them out. But okay, so here's the bow, and then the hat. So you can choose either the bow or the hat. And this will be her going home outfit. It says, "Hi, I'm new. I'm new here." I thought it was so cute. And then the pants to go with it. So hopefully she can fit this, because I want her to wear it. I bought it. So that's her going home outfit. And if she can't fit that one, I have this one. It has a bow. I think this is 0-3. So if she can't fit that one, she has This one. And then the pants. So these two are like her going home outfits. Then I have 3 month, wait. I guess 3 month outfit just in case she's bigger. Oh, the pants to match with that. Let me see. Then I have this shirt. Y'all might be saying I overpacked, but also, low-key, some of these clothes can stay in here. I feel like if we leave out, and I don't feel like packing, that matches with the shirt. But the clothes can always stay in here if I don't feel like repacking the diaper bag. So all these don't have to be for the hospital, it could just be for just to keep in her bag. And then this sleeper. I believe this is 03. And then this other sleeper. I like this, it's so cute. And then, lastly but not least, this sleeper. Everything that's in here. I love the bag so much. It's so cute. Oof. My back hurts. I'm ready for this day to come. It's uncomfortable at the end. So yeah, that's all that's in there. I still gotta get like baby lotion and diaper rash cream, you know, stuff like that to put in there. But I mostly got everything. So yeah, so that's all. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and it's your girl Eshanti. Comment with the ideas for all my social media. Do that right now. I'm waiting. And Instagram or something, I'm out.